This is the saddest Spy Family reference. Almost every manga volume cover has each character sitting on a luxurious chair. Each chair represents their lifestyle, and here's Anya and Yor. But there's one cover with Loid as a child sitting on rubble and debris. And in a way, that's still a chair, the most expensive one. A chair that cost thousands of lives and Loid's childhood. You can see why he tries so hard to make a better world. Yeah, that's about it. Peace.